fans, I have something incredible to show you. It's well in excess of 7,000 points of Blood Ravens. This is like, oh, that blood is pumping, because this is what this studio exists for. It's here to do these awesome armies, these amazing collections, and just bring joy to all the little boys and girls of the world. Let's take a look. Boom! What up? Oh man, now you've already seen this before, but incomplete. And in fact, there may be a little helter-skelter on here. So tons of characters, a lot of unique work on them, unique work and conversions. In fact, this video is probably not even gonna do this justice. There's a freehand on the cloaks there. Just a lot of little bits and bobs that make an army something special. Yeah, tons. This is a Severin Loth and a bodyguard there. So, oh, this is good stuff. Look at the axes on these guys. Oh, what an absolute treasure. That just makes me happy inside. Good gracious. Wow. Almost makes me want to play Space Marines. Almost. Never really liked Imperials. It's Xenos for me. Vindicator. And the thing with this army is it's edged in this gray, which I think really, really works. And yeah, tons of tactical Marines. Again, with, you know, some fun stuff, studded shoulder pads and whatnot, kind of floating around in there. Land speeder, you got your tech Marines. This weird converted Thunderfire cannon, awesome. Couple of Storm Talons. That's good stuff right there. These guys are really cool. Bunch of drop pods, three. Land Raiders, awesome sauce. And Centurions in there. Oh wait, a third Thunderfire cannon, what? That's ridiculous. Centurions with grav cannons and grav amps. Those guys are ridiculous. So just, come on, seriously? But two wounds, toughness six is pretty good. But, you know, if you bring the right weapon to bear on them, they evaporate pretty easily. You know, Eldar jet bites can pretty much just manhandle these guys, as we've seen. So here we go. That's awesome. I love saying that. All right. Oh, this Banner Bear is so cool. Tons of magnetized options. I guess there's no arms on these dreadnoughts. It's like, come on, Tech Marines, do your job! And yeah, so there's the overview. I just wanted to hit this before I headed out for the night. It's actually snowing here in Utah. It's like a little blizzard, which is weird because we just had such a mild winter. And, you know, and springtime's already in force here, so it's making me happy inside. Everything's good. Yep, today is always a good day. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you tomorrow.